soko, mo bolu oko, oni wa keshu, oro eshu kolun temi, mo la sodo, mo bolu weri, oni wa keja, oro eja kolun temi, mo denu mbo, mo bolu ode soro.
You have to look at me. You have to look at me. Everybody needs to look at me.
Yes.
Everybody needs to look at me. No, no, no. Somebody's not looking. No, that's not looking.
What's in the pumpkin?
Pardon them. Right. Let's actually see what's being cooked in here. And that's the lady that was doing the pumpkin. Yeah. She looks so poor. I never believe she knows that she's pumpkin. Yeah. I was so surprised at that. And this is our lovely Sherry, just back from Jamaica.
From the Caribbean, from home.
Yeah, that, nice. From the Caribbean or from Jamaica, which
from
one?
From Jamaica, Caribbean.
Look at me for a second. I'm sure you have something to say about the celebration of today. No, look into this camera for me. Look into this camera for me and tell me what you have for the celebrant. Anything.
Nothing.
Is it a good man?
Yeah.
He's a good man. Can you tell us that? What else can you tell us? What else? Okay, back from the Jamaican lady. What can you tell us about the celebrant?
We're talking about AKA Mr. Barclays. Big D.
Alpha.
Family man. Business man. AKA everybody's guy. He's a cool guy. I know him long time. He's a very good dad. He's a very lavish guy. As usual, everybody knows him being lavish. But we give thanks and praise for his birthday today. We wish him all the best. Hope he enjoys his day. We tried to surprise him, but it didn't go as planned. But we wish him all the best. Long life and prosperity, AKA Mr. Barclays.
Thank you very much. The lady behind the pounded yam, how are you today?
I'm fine.
Anything you want to say about Mr. Barclays? Look into the camera while you're doing that. You can continue talking while you're doing the pounded yam.
Well, he's my husband's uncle.
Okay.
So, very nice man. What else can we say?
That's good. Can you just quickly open this F4 for us to see the F4? Let's see what's in there. Oh my God. Who made this F4, please? Sister, who made the F4? Oh, your sister made it. Okay, so which one did you make out of all this? Did you make anything? You peeled the yam. Oh my God, okay. Before you go, now we have the celebrant's wife has just turned up. Just a little bit to say about the celebrant. Before you,
I'll say it later.
Go.
Happy birthday,
Okay.
Come on, 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 come on